It wasn't until my grandfather came back, I think it was a year or so later, I had two concussions in a game. And he just sort of said, you don't want to be a dribbling mess when you're an old man. I look back now and I feel I was pretty foolish to get back out on the field.